top of the key. They go left side with Caleb Parr. Parr looks high post, goes high post, goes to Stevenson, pull-up jumper, in and good. Parr. Here come the Tigers in the front court. Go to Stevenson. He slams it in the goal. Nearly stolen. You got 12 on the shot clock. Jalen Rice with it. Out to Brooks. Three in the air. Bang! In and good. He set it back out to Rice, who drives, who slams it in the goal. He took off just in front of the free throw line. And a no-doubter. And now a steal for Hughes in the front court. Alley-oop. Laid it in the goal, did Pig Johnson. Top. To KB Brooks inside. Stevenson with an alley-oop. It's a goaltending violation. It was going down anyway. Up to Rice. Behind the back, Rice drives to the bucket, turns and shoots and scores. Drives to the bucket, kicks in the corner, three in the air, bang, in and good. Three-point basket. The inbounds play nearly goes out of bounds. In fact, it's stolen. Up the floor, Gentry driving, dishing. And to Johnson, we're going to kick out to Rice. Three in the air. Bang! In and good. Trey Tate in the front court. Can pigs fly? Yes, they can. That's Pig Johnson. Lucas kicked it out to Hughes in the corner to Tate. Three in the air. Bang! In and good. Left side to Hughes. Hughes off the right-handed dribble. Now in the corner to Parr. Parr dribbles. He shoots. He scores. Caleb Parr works it off to Allen Hughes in the corner to Trey Tate. He'll try another three. How about another one? Trey Tate. Right wing. Parr dishes off to Tate. Three for three. Yes, sir! Trey Tate. Up the floor. Johnson to the goal. Running, shooting, scoring. Lucas turns. Dishes it out to Parr. Off the dribble, to the goal, turns around, out to Jalen. Now left wing, pump fakes, drives the baseline, Gentry shot, good. Driving, dishing, Gentry, three, bang, in and good. Off the triple threat position, kicks in the corner, Parr for the ninth, three, bang, in and good. Or to the goal, dish in the corner, can we get 10 threes? Sure, why not? Three-pointer, in and good. Stolen away, Corey Stevenson in the front court. Off to Jalen, running, backhanded two-hand jam. Jalen Rice. Rice off the dribble. Turns around, hands it to Stevenson for a long two, in and good. Line driving, dishing, turned it over, way up the front court. Johnson, he slammed it in the goal. Five, which is Allen Hughes, back up top now. Everyone gets a touch of the ball, off the dribble, part of the goal, running, shooting, scoring. Front court. Move it up the floor to KB. Running and up and under lay-in. Good. KB Brooks. Working around to Jonathan Lucas. Now right wing over to Johnson. To Lucas. Baseline jumper. Good. That's what we needed. Jonathan Lucas to score. To Jonathan Lucas. Ball now in the corner. Three in the air. Bang. In and good. Trying to dish it. He does in the corner. Gentry off the dribble to the goal. Like that's Johnson. He slams it in the goal. Work it off to Gentry. Work it back now to Stevenson off to KB Brooks. Long three, bang, in and good. Ball of steal. Gentry with a steal. Running, laid it up and in the goal. Steven Gentry scoring. We got a timeout on the floor. Left wing. Turnaround jumper for good for Jalen Rice. Jalen Rice scoring the 84th point of the ball game. Ranger basketball. Across the half court line. And a steal for Jalen. How about a between-the-leg tomahawk jam for Jalen Rice, bringing the house down for the Tiger basketball team. You won't see a better play on SportsCenter tonight than what Jalen Rice just had. Now a steal. Gentry lost the handle. Cross-courts it over to Parr. How about a two-hand jam for Stevenson? 91-53. How about a three? Sure, why not? Three in and good for Corey Stevenson. To the goal. Gentry laying it up and in the goal. Gentry just blowing by him. Front court. Gentry's got it. Gentry going to lay it up. He slams it in the goal. Gentry at 5'10", slams it for Northeast. Which play would be the most exciting? Rolling for three. Bang, in and good. Court. Driving. Lucas slams it in the goal. Gracious alive. Goes to Johnson in the front court. Here we go. Trey Tate. Let's see what he can do with a two-hand jam.